All you need is Audacity and its plugin. To download Audacity, all you have to do is Google search Audacity download, and there you go, you should see it. There's also a link in the video description to download it quicker. Now, if you want to be able to export or save your files as MP3, then you can download the plugin. And I will include a link to that in the video description as well. Once you have installed Audacity, open it, and now go to the top left corner. And below the menu, click here, and you should see a list of audio hosts. So now choose a WASAPI, which stands for Windows Audio Session API. And this is the feature from Microsoft that can record a better quality audio than stereo mix. After doing this, choose a recording device, and that will likely be your headphones or speakers. And after doing all of that, hit the record button. So in my case, let me play an audio file and see what happens when I hit record. So let me open that file, hit play. Okay, so now it's playing. Let's see if it will record anything. And I'm going to hit the record button. And voila, you see these waveforms? It's recording the audio. So clearly this works. Now, if you really need to use stereo mix, if you prefer it, then I have another video that shows how you can use stereo mix and how you can enable it in case you don't see it at all on your PC. So for more videos like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.